3 years that I've really concentrated more on enjoying kind of the ride as opposed to just focusing solely on, you know, the outcome. I think you just, you realize that you can't do this forever.
Represented her country in 275 games. Mia was only 19 when she won her first World Cup. She was only getting started. An Olympian and gold medalist, a competitor who scored 158 goals. An all-time record for women and men.
Yeah. the score is very friendly to the host nation. Lead down by two. Yatrakis. Harlow. Push to Hamm. This is Hamm. Making a run. One against two. Slows it down. Look, what a shot! But Mia Hamm is on the board. Using the great skill that she's known for, one against two, there was no real help coming. And in the 82nd minute, she gets goal number 152.
Well, Mia Hamm, one of few players that can cut the ball back and still find the success that she does. Her ability to change direction is unlike any other player in the world. She drives straight at this defender, and you can see her committing. She goes against the grain, and her ability again to bend that ball in and around two defenders as well as Yatrakis, the goalkeeper, she makes it look so simple. You can see her just taking on. She's standing the defender up, cuts the ball back, two defenders, organizes her feet, strikes the ball as she's falling down. You can see the bend. Yatrakis just got a fingertip on it. Nicks the inside of the post.
I mean, there's no one even close to her in the men's game, the women's game.
In July of 2004, Hamm became the first player to score 150 goals in international competition. A month later at the Olympics in Athens, she led the U.S. squad to another gold medal. Then the 32-year-old superstar said goodbye after 18 years on the national team.
I just feel it's the right time. It's just in my head and my heart.
She played in 275 international games, scoring 158 goals along with 144 assists, two of which she garnered in her last game on December 8th, 2004, against Mexico.